following day, the PAL flagship lands at the airdrome in Washington, D.C., by an impressive receptionist waiting the visitors from the Philippines. President Truman alights from his car to shake the hand of Philippine Ambassador Elizalde. Of the Philippines and the United States exchange greetings with a warm hand clasp.